नमस्कार, वेलकम टू दिस एडिशन ऑफ द न्यूज बुलेटिन। इन द हेडलाइंस टुडे, इन हाउस डेवलप्ड लैडल ट्यूरेट स्लाइड गेट सिलेंडर इनॉग्रेटेड एट स्टील मेल्टिंग शॉप 1 ऑफ रॉकला स्टील प्लांट। Karmaveer Award function held in Contract Cell Works Department. And now the news in detail. A new in-house developed lateral turret slide gate cylinder was inaugurated at Steel Melting Shop 1 of Rourkela Steel Plant RSP on 1st January by Mr. R.K. Patro, CGM SMS 1. Present during the inauguration ceremony were Mr. Celestine Tirki, GM in charge Mechanical, Mr. Pramod Kumar Sahu, GM in charge Electrical, Mr. C.V.C. Ekka, GM Electrical, Mr. P.K. Dash, GM Operations, and Mr. A.V. Pradeep, GM Mechanical, along with other senior officers and employees of SMS 1. The project for in-house development of the machine was assigned to Mr. Suryakant Gupta, AGM Mechanical, Mr. S.N. Raut, Senior Manager Mechanical, and Mr. J.K. Mahapatra, Manager Mechanical of SMS 1, who carried out the job with the help of their departmental colleagues. Notably, lateral turret of the continuous casting machine 1 of the steel melting shop 1 is a vital equipment of the caster and is equipped with sophisticated hydraulic systems for operation of the lateral slide gate hydraulic cylinders. Slide gate system is used for teaming molten steel from the ladle to the tundish. Molten steel level in the tundish is controlled by the slide gate system of the ladles. The hydraulic cylinders responsible for the operation of the slide gates are operated by the electrical push buttons provided on the operating station. In case of failure of the electrical system associated with the slide gate hydraulics, the operation of the same can be carried out by manual direction control valves provided at the casting platform. As the valve stand is in close proximity of the lateral turret, it becomes risky to operate the same for closing the slide gate in case of fires at the lateral turret. The SMS 1 collectives took up the challenge to completely renovate the slide gate cylinders after a series of brainstorming sessions. Accordingly, a series of modifications were carried out with in-house resources. The hydraulic circuit was developed in-house, while the manual direction control valves and pilot-operated check valves were procured. The subplates required for mounting the hydraulic components were developed at the SMS 1 mechanical workshop by Mr. Saraj Kumar Behra, senior technician, and his team. Hydraulic pipings, fabrication of support structures, and mounting of the valves with all the necessary hydraulic fittings were prepared in-house by Mr. J.D. Mahapatra, senior technician, Mr. P.S. Rao, senior technician, and Mr. T.K. Nayak, senior technician of SMS 1. The system will provide additional safety features to operate the valve for closing the slide gate in case of fires at the lateral turret. A Karmaveer Award function was held at Contract Cell Works Department of SAIL, Rourkela Steel Plant on 31st December 2020, in which Mr. Devadatta Satpathy, GM in charge CCW, presented the award and token gift to Mr. Kanhu Charan Majhi, senior technician CCW, for the month of July 2020. It may be noted that Mr. Maji was instrumental in dispatching and collecting large numbers of files, RFQ, amendment copy, AT copies in record time, resulting in faster processing. Mr. Maji has also been a pillar of support during several emergency situations. His methodical approach in keeping huge bulk of RFQ print, AT print and amendment print is appreciated by one and all. The function was organized by the department in association with the personnel department. That's all for today's news bulletin. Namaskar.